Hey, you might be wondering, why do I have two enchanted bows, leather armor, notch chapel, and, well, let's just say, I forget which episode it was, so, remember I came down this way. Avoid right here and right there. Made Yui down there, to which we end up, me and Chalky end up finding another spider spawner. But this one is a little bit more easier to do. And well, this one I can buy. Now this is technically two iron chest plates because it's back to being like that. But I got this from the farm, and I lost my helmet and boots. And yes, I'm a Viking. And also, this is how backed up the chest is. Ooh. And I've been doing this. Which, speaking of which, I could have been doing this the entire time. It's kind of like avoiding thing. So yeah, we're gonna be doing this a little bit. Oh, how could I forget about this? The completables back in. Now we did try to grow a tree down here so that in case like we have others join the Random Crafts world. Yes, I was about to say server. That way they have a tree down here that they can replant back to back, due to especially the amount of bones, as you can see. I'm gonna get rid of this rotten flesh. That. Definitely that. Which I will be re-grabbing that. Oh, I thought I saw an enchanted bow. Now there is a slight chance of them hitting. Ooh. Sorry for background noise, y'all. I would say, let's skip this, but currently I do not have the skill to edit this video to edit this out, so yeah, this is gonna be all raw video until I'm actually capable of dumb, so. And the only reason why I'm doing it like this is so I can avoid using my experience points, so I can do this. I could have did that. I would draw there and then wait till whenever Chucky gets back on. The thing is, I don't know when she's going to get back on, at least for right now. Oh, I forgot, I do technically, no, oh wait, yeah, this is right. And like, the reason why I'm doing this is so that I don't have to keep going down, down, down. Repeatedly. Now I will do the same thing like this for enchanted tools that aren't needed, especially if they have the vanish. Now I am gonna be letting them keep spawning behind me while I do this, because this will be almost the last one. I know it's forgetting something. It's a lot out of disarray due to the fact that not a lot of bows are in there, and that was the big factor behind this. Now there will be a little bit more bones, but we did for this and that. Now that's all the bones. Now I'm also going to be, like, if I get multiples, like, I know I could be melting these down, but I'm keeping it like that because we could be, instead of smelting down gold ore, look at me and Chucky can reuse this for when we decide to go to the Nether. Twitch. We currently don't have this stuff for yet. We worked on this. And you guys just saw what I was talking about. Oh, I forgot to put that back. And we also did like this, so we're doing it as a AFK thing. Now, I figured out that, like, if I did, yeah, I did two hoppers, because, well, it was going to be one, and right here, then I realized if the chest is right there, it cannot open, because it needs to be right there. And we can't move this up here, because then we'd probably be down here, and then we won't be able to kill them. And then Now that's, we didn't do this water. Yeah, it's natural. Now we could, I think, there's glass right here. So, if we had a torch somewhere all the way back here, we could, in theory. Now there is a cave that is right up there, so like it would be a little bit dangerous. As you can kind of see where the water is coming in, that's cave up there. And we did have it, it's almost this spar disappear on us. Now they won't. I'll take care of these and then. Because I just remembered something. Of course, after I take the wrong thing. And oh wait, I have two iron on me. Oh wait, I forgot I could easily made it over there. I'm not gonna remove that. Mobs can't spawn on leaf blocks. I know they'll despawn because I'm going away. I can stick. houses right over here. Again, I can't do anything about the fact that I have my AC running in the background. Now later on I'll do something about right here. There's a light spell right here. Oh, and that reminds me, I also I placed that there because, well, needs a little bit more space. Blocking that off. But I know I have iron on me right now to repair the sword. It's gonna be a little bit more than that. Smelt. Sorry, Chucky. But I need this coal. No. Chucky was right here. Wait. Oh, they can almost somewhat see. Right here. I'm gonna do it right here because bloody hell, I can't. I know I should be eating, but y'all getting a special view at the skeleton farm. Whoa. Another arm breaking. And I know what you might be thinking. Why not let it build up? Well, yeah. I've had fun doing this. So it's gonna be, yeah, death on breaking 2, punch 1, power 2. Alright, I need to do this. I did make two iron swords. I give the other to Chucky when she wants to do this. So when I do see and talk to her, I want to see about like possibly moving this at least a little bit more, so at least like to that corner. And of course I'll be getting more leaf blocks, which I do have in my chest. Oh, we already have bone meal made. Also, don't ask. I did a stupid move and yeah, this is a thing where you can repeatedly do that to the sweetberry bush. I think she had more black, yeah, black ink on her. Also, time to see what time it is up there. The wrong way. It might be. Sorry, Chuck, but I'm not trying to. I'm not trying to get stuck inside your house. I told you I had more. Oh, and she is right here, which I could come and grab. And this is from a skeleton. I just realized I had some which I'm grabbing. I know it's kind of boring, y'all, but so far this is what, yeah, and this is, y'all remember this. Yet to complete the and this is something new that's happened while in the few time spans that I've been working on this. So yeah, that happened. Creepers. Why does it have to be creepers? I'm working on an automatic farm. Well, I was about to before Chucky showed me the spawner. But yeah, I worked on this and like to the point where it's like this. I still have to work on this. Now, I might, I'm going to do, It looks like I did have a fight. Have I had all this gone? Oh, why was that? And this is my second iron shovel. Which I know I will have to remove this part as well. Once I work on this section, of course, once after I remove that from right there and extend this a little bit more to right here. And we'll add one more to go right there. And I'll have, yeah, right here. Yeah, I'm just gonna have it to like how I'm staying. That's just a 2-block high. And I'll be bringing it. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing it. Probably, yeah, I'm gonna be bringing it down and matching this. And speaking of which, since I'm already here, we're gonna get to work on this a little bit. They have a lot of this. No, wrong stairs. Now where's the pickaxe? And then that. And since I have enough right now, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, that reminds me about the that's right, I'm gonna have to extend it out. No. Like that, and then that. I know I use some of the material in there. I'll be grabbing the rest of the food from down there. And yeah, I know I could finish right here. And I will at some point doing it to right here. And Chalky asked me to told me I can. So I will be doing that. And I can't find the water entrance to the cave. I know it's right here somewhere. Oh, right, it's right here at this bend. Right there. And now I go right down here. It took me and Chucky a while to get to look like this. Oh, I just realized. Oh, we don't have redstone rails to activate from up here to up there. Plus we wouldn't have anyone up there to tell us if it worked. But again, we'd have to run up there. Yeah, that's all for Random Craft episode 4. I just wanted to show y'all my, I should say, me and Chalky's experience with our XP farm.